Okay, so far I dig the whole accoutrements of having an office, but that wasn't any kind of fun. So, can we sell this thing? How do we get rid of current investors? I just want to have no places. Okay. So I can't get rid. You have to have at least one, I guess. I want to sell it. I want my money back. That says buy a warehouse. There's no sell a warehouse. Alright, so once you're in, you're in. Okay, so I'm clearly in CEO mode, yet I can't do any Securo serve invite kind of things. There's no Securo serve website. Why they even put the boss socks on there if you can't buy? I don't know. Somehow I... What the heck? That was weird.
You going to have a good week, boss?
Oh, we're going to have a dandy week.
Hello. How can I help you? You got a nice fleet, boss.
Thanks. I appreciate that. Nice haircut, by the way. Like that. That's all good. We're... something weird.
You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance.
That's why you're here. Hey, Chino.
Your personal vehicle is being brought up now.
So what I can't seem to figure out is that there's a couple game modes. They're VIP game modes. Which, I mean, I should be able to access here. Is the VIP a different tab? Gallery, store... Man, I want a job. Play a job. Something Rockstar created. There's the stunt races. There's the other races. There's the race races. Deathmatch capture. Nothing. Okay, so basically, this has been kind of a waste of time. And I'm going to have to hustle just to make a good amount of money. What's this guy doing? Just to make enough money to get myself built back up to the point. Let's do it. To where I can buy the little apartment for the office. Got 2 days. It's a full moon, I think. We're close to it. Just glancing out the window. I'm a registered sex offender. That's nice. Nice to share that with us. Thank you for Chris Living K. That's not really fond of rally, but I'm willing to do anything here with as far as making a little money and on the quick. You know what? Normally I would go with one of my customs, but all my customs are kind of low to the ground. And I'm thinking, if for this one, just the shape of the Tropos might benefit me. It does well in the tubes. I think it'll do well here. Even more than the Omnis. The Omnis is faster, but I think it's faster if it's not catching itself on gnarly things. And periodically, I just like to drive this sucker. I'm going to get one at some point. It's a little down on power, but... especially since I'm dealing with a couple custom cars here. Strips, obviously, Slipstream's done, because we've got identical cars. And he's passing me, so that's after I left him in the dust for the most part. And yet, I don't seem to be slipping. Oh, there was a little slipstream. Yeah, that's how this goes. It's kind of nasty. Again, I don't like the race, but you gotta get into the kind of into the circuit, as it were. If there's only four of us, it's a start. We'll all get loaded into other races. And believe it or not, this is doing better than my normal with the other cars, getting caught on stuff and hung up on trees and rocks and things. And look at that, we're all together again. Isn't that nice? This does seem to have better off-road prowess. Even though I'm getting rammed. I go to a clean pass, you can't handle that, can you? No, you can't let me, oh, can't let me pass yet. For heaven's sake, no, you can't have that. Gotta slam me right in the side. A little I can see my house from here action. And up and over, yeah, we'll be there. Okay, so I think we'll at least get third. And by that I mean, yeah, I'm now racing violently. Well, how did he get? I ran him into the wall. Like that. Oh, that's a different guy. Okay, so we're in second now. There comes a point where I get tired of getting bumped around. I'm trying to make clean passes on people. And, you know, avoid the pink. Well, well, well. Alright, you want to play that way? We can do that. Like, I don't understand why the slipstream is so, like, he just slipstreams right into me when he's been completely stuck behind me. Unless he's driving a custom Tropos, he should not have that much of a speed advantage. I just overtook the whole field, and then they all smashed into me and drove past. I mean, there's something not right here. There he goes. Now watch this. You kick around. Keep on driving. Into third. Wait till somebody else screws up again. Not me. I'm still... that was... I meant to do that. That was for style. That wasn't good. It just kept snapping back and forth. But we're back on the gas here. In through the mud. I think that guy's gonna have more of a trouble with the mud than I did. But we're hammered down. Third place. There you go. At least we got ahead of somebody.
Probably bumping and banging.
You finished third. 421. And the television's been turned on at the house, so we'll have some background stuff going on here. Hopefully you won't pick up too much of that. Maybe I'll turn it down a little if I can. Alright, so the Trump House Rally won. I didn't mean to dislike it. Why does it do that? It changes suddenly. Hey, I didn't really like it. I guess I disliked an honest thing there. Give me trench two, give me trench two, mister. Give me trench two out the door. Give me trench two, give me trench two, mister. And you'll never see a me no more. The double loop. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Not the double loop. We're just floating. Floating in midair. Waiting for a race. I wonder, will that send me to a trench two and them to the other guy to a double loop? Like, let us part ways? That would be kind of cool, I guess, especially if I get a full-up trench. Trench 2! No, it's just three of us. I'm not running the show, so let's see. Your customs are on. Let's see, against a 360, say, yeah, we're going to run the, we'll run the gauntlet. Tempted to run the Barracuda on this. The Buccaneer, rather. Buccaneer has a little more top on this, and there's some long straightaways. Maybe we'll run that one. Yeah, I think the Buck, a custom Buck. Because I think that one, if you look at it, it's got maximum acceleration and just a hair better top speed. Didn't really do my standard look at the other competitors thing. I like this car. Ooh, a custom Sabre Turbo. They have a lot of top speed too, so that's a good selection for this track. Let's see. Flipstream caught me there and pulled me out, I think. The problem, of course, with this car is it doesn't handle as well as, say, oh, I don't know, the gauntlet. So it does have a tendency to spin out, especially if you're trying to keep up with the Joneses, as opposed to driving your own race, which is what I'm going to try to do. Can we drive the middle? Yes, we can. It'll scrape us up a little bit, but we'll beat it through. Not doing as well as I'd hoped here, gang, honestly. We should have a couple laps, though. Just made it. Remember to lift a little before here. Then we flip around the corner. We're closing on the burger shot. We're losing out to the Sabre's really pulling away. Drifted through. Straight across. Lift, but then coast it through. Okay, we're not lined up for the middle. We're going to have to take the jump. honk, so... something happened. I don't understand. Well, I know I didn't miss a checkpoint there. I got that checkpoint. I mean, I don't know why. Well, now I'm third. Third is it. I'll be lucky if I finish with missing a checkpoint. Still like the car. Let's see, are we gonna end up with a DNF? Yep. If I can't finish in 27 seconds, it's DNF. And I'm now the source of entertainment. Well, I didn't really expect a DNF trench too, but missing that checkpoint was kind of critical, and there's only three of us. Seven. Four, three. Two. One, Mississippi. No, that was just not fair. Still got $1,200. The custom Sabre Turbo is a cool thing, but I just can't get into the look. I don't know why. They're faster than a regular Sabre Turbo. Well, it's the last race here, I think. We'll do Chilliard. At least there'll be lots of jumping, and then we'll call it good for the night. Chilliard. Custom song. And I've been playing this enough, mostly against my will, that I should probably get better at it at some point. Let us see. No, I want this. And so that's the competition. I still don't know how to take that. Looks like we got a custom RE7B, which didn't move in time. I couldn't even get around them. But they're gonna try and kill each other. I'm hanging back. I'm literally hanging back. And I can't hang back that far. If there's one thing I know, take it off this side. At least I finally remember that little trick. I don't know why I'm in third. Oh, he's jumping over me. Excuse me! I think that worked out well for me. Their aggressiveness kind of didn't play to them there. That doesn't mean that I'm going to win. It's gonna take a lot of concentration. But we're up to the tubes. I hate the tubes. But I can't really just coast it through the tubes. I have to push. Those are fast cars coming up behind me. Unless they continue to absolutely beat each other's brains in, they're gonna catch up with me. They can probably slipstream each other until they catch me. They work together and they're smart. To avoid the bowling balls! Oh, bowling pins. There's no bowling balls, they're just pins. Line this up. Got the checkpoint. Up bent over. Yam will be there. Yam will be there. All right, come on. Now line this up. Papoof. Okay, no wait. Back, no, over, back, forward, back. Hammer down. Ooh, someone wrecked out. It doesn't mean that the other guy isn't about to pass me. I have to bring this down safe. Not an easy thing. Bang, and through! We actually pulled off a first on one of my... Hey, last on one of my favorite tracks. First on one of the tracks that I don't usually do well on. Here he comes. Coming in for the cannon launch. Boom! He's got 6 seconds to fall out of the sky. 2, 1. Did he get it or did he DNF? Because that would be more heartbreaking than my DNF. $3,900 there. 13, 15 points. The winner. Wah. Excellent. DNF. He DNF'd a foot away from it. Oh, that's heartbreaking. I'm going to free mode it. This is the Black Knight, folks. Got to go. This is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night.